Whoop whoop! This is Onkelkenster, and today I'm gonna play some Warlords! Yay! Let's see if we have anyone from the Whoop Whoop army in the game. And we are playing CTF, and we're playing as a Shamuuuu! Yay! Hey Freya! Okay. So I am playing as Thunderlord, because I am gonna return. Oh, hey Fitness Bread. You taste funny. that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna return, I think. No, maybe not. I don't know. I mean, like, why did I place my totem there? I don't know. Nobody knows. Why am I getting in a fight with Gettinger? I don't know. Nobody cares. But I'm gonna run up here. I'm gonna have some help from my friends. I'm gonna sneak in and... It's not spawned yet. Dang it. But he died. So I'm just gonna wait here. Don't tell anyone. Don't try to take it from me. Thank you. That was ang- No! He's back! No! Oh, dang it. That was a really, really, really bad... bad timing from my part. But whatevs. We are not capping and they are not capping. So that's good, I guess. Hey Freya, I'm so sorry. Sorry from the other side. Okay, okay. Well, I'm not sorry because I didn't kill you yet. But... And by yet, I mean you're gonna kill me probably. Oh no, you have a friend here. I killed him. I killed your friend. And now I have a few people on me. I feel it in the back as well. Am I gonna die again? No! Yes, I am, I mean. But no, I died. Maybe I shouldn't head in straight. Just go straight in. You didn't see my hand gesture I did there. Because I'm not recording with facecam yet. But... As I told you before, at 1,000 subs, there might be a face cam every now and then. Woo! But we don't want to see your ugly face, Uncle. I don't care. You have to deal with it. Oh, come on, come on. Let me... Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm screwed again. Oh, I miss being able to run fast. When you play Paladin, you can run fast. Maybe I should be a bit more safe now, playing as a Shamuuuu. But at the same time, as you probably know if you watch me for a while, I don't really care about my kill-death ratio and stuff like that, so... I don't mind dying in the game, because it doesn't really make any difference. And let's see... How fitness is your bread? Not enough! Okay, so... Did he go... He's up there still. Okay, 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 I can make it. If I hurry, I can catch him on the stairs. Or something. There we go. Totally didn't steal that one. No, 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 no. I'm no ninja. I'm no kill stealer. Oh no. I'm ready to mount. Perfect. And there we go! Return to sender. Address unknown. Maybe... Oh, stop following me, dude. Or do that. Yeah. That song maybe is a bit too old for some of you guys. Wasn't there a... Yeah. Shouldn't you be dead by now? There we go. No, why did you leave us, Mr. Pi Pilot 2008? I don't know. Is he going this way? Yeah, bad mistake, bro. And your friends are going this way, and they're also getting slaughtered. Ugh. Are you gonna cryo me to sleep? There we go. Oh, they picked it up. Oh, it's Freya this time. So this time I will have to use a bit more, you know, shooting power. Come on, come on. Really bad placement of the totem, but it's fine. It's fine. We got it, we got it. We got the return. And we got another kill. And we have a level 0 that has his ult on. Okay, I'm just gonna wait here until... Not at all. I thought he was gonna time warp. Apparently not. Are you gonna hide behind that? That looked so funny. Oh, we're still equal in kills. There we go. No, we're still equal! Dang it! How about if I get that kill? We dropped the flag. They are in the lead with kills. Can I grab the flag? Yes. Can I get it all the way back to our place? No. And will people be able to return when they grab the flag? Possibly? I don't know. Oh, totem. I love the totems. There we go. Perfect. A non-donor. Return the flag. Beautiful. Are we going for the flag? Are you gonna follow me? No. Or? No. Okay, so I guess that we need someone to pick up the flag. I don't know, non-donor, if you are playing as a... what you're playing as, please don't take the flag. Well, he didn't. He listened to me, but the other guy did. And he has his ult on. I should probably... Should I wait for the flag to get back? Or should I try to help him? Let's see, where is the... Okay. Maybe I should have made a decision a bit faster. Should I run up? Oh, I should probably run this way. Huh. I know I'm gonna die. And I know that you know that I'm gonna die. But at least I'm gonna try. Hello! Run, run, run! How can you still hit me? No! I heard that you're gonna go fast and I'm super low. Someone pick it up. Good job! Run! I spawn in 7 seconds. Run! 2, 1, go. No! Oh, that was close. Dang it. That was close. Wow, that hurt. Go away from me. We will get it soon. Yeah, will we though? Well, with my attitude we won't, but with your attitude we might. Oh no. Oh, I saw that. Player too far away. No. Oh, I survived. Wow. Okay. So now I'm low on health. I should probably not grab the flag when I'm low on health. Should just wait a bit. So let's just have a moment. Okay, let's not have a moment. Wow. That was so mean. Where did you shoot me from? I don't know. I was trying to have a zen moment. And you destroyed it by slaughtering me. Okay, so let's see. What way is he going? He is going nowhere because he's dead. Alright. So why are you trying to kill me, Gettiger? That's so mean. 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 You're typing something. No. I don't know. Okay. So... good, you picked up the flag, just run. I'm gonna pick it up when you die. No! And now I'm gonna die as well. Dang it. Stop hitting me. So mean! And now we're losing with kills as well, wow. We were equal, but we were trying to get the flag, so that's why. So now we definitely need a flag. So guys, can we do it? I don't want to be the flag carrier though. Ouch. How did I survive that? I have no idea. Ooh, I'm low. You can take the healing, I can die, it's no problem. Okay, you can't take the healing because you probably died in there. Wow. Are these guys going for me? Yep. Still mean, in my opinion. Okay, so, new plan. Pick up the flag and run! Not your team. No. Blue team, why are you listening in on my conversation? Okay. He is coming down here. If I can just jump like a normal human being, then I can grab the flag and return it. Even though I didn't kill him and I didn't return it. But yeah. So where is this guy? Oh, he's over here. Oh, they returned it again. Dang it. How did I not manage to go away with that mount? Are you in there waiting? Yeah, you are. I'm just shooting you. Ha ha. Gotcha. Oh, 1 minute, 50 seconds. We can still grab the flag. It's gonna be hard. We're gonna need everyone in the group to do it. And I would probably more love to place my totem and just shoot. And hope to have energy enough to do anything. Pew pew pew! Swim! No, no swimming when the pyros are around. I just wanted a nice swim. Yeah, this is a fun game of TDM. It actually kind of feels like a TDM. They return. We have one more chance to grab the flag. Can we clutch it? Probably not. But we can short try. I don't know who got me off my horse. But I'm gonna run in here. I'm gonna... see that there are people guarding. I got it, Mom! I died so quick. And now they're... okay, okay. I get it. I need to return and protect our guy. What should I do? Return or protect? You're not gonna get the flag if I'm not gonna get the flag. 19 seconds. I don't think we have time, unfortunately. So, yeah, I'm just gonna die again. 10 deaths. That's awesome. I love that. So many deaths. And GG! I am on top damage and on top healing. Yay! Okay guys, so that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you had fun hanging with us. Leave a like if you liked, subscribe if you're not already subscribing, and I will see you next time, and until then, take care.